Very special time to be alive in Pittsburgh, I'm telling you.
It is.
You can smell it in the air. I see that they have been putting up lawn signs for this. Like, you know, they're running for some sort of political office. If you don't know, Home and Garden Show season has returned! Should we give a rundown of a couple things at the Home and Garden Show?
Yeah, we can go through it.
At the convention center here?
Mm-hmm.
We're doing our own kind of special way here.
Right, let me get this.
March 2nd through the 11th! Pittsburgh Convention Center! It's the 37th annual Duquesne Home and Garden Show! The largest home event in Pennsylvania just got bigger! This year at the Home and Garden Show, robots! Robots that clean the house!
Robots!
Robots that cut the grass!
Robots!
Robots that tell bedtime stories!
Robots!
Robots that can keep an eye on aging parents or small children! Robots that can answer the door!
That's creepy!
We have robots at the Pittsburgh Home and Garden Show and...
Oh my.
Are you ready?
The Ping Pong Challenge!
Take on a robot in ping pong! And lose!
This year at the Home and Garden Show, a robot that plays freaking ping pong!
You have no chance! No chance!
Try to beat ping pong robot, but you will perish. It's the Home and Garden Show!
Feel the power.
Also at the Home and Garden Show, a new food area this year.
Oh my.
Welcome to the Tasteburg Beer Garden!
Oh, you want some beers, do ya? How about you drink the rooftop hops? Rooftop hops IPA, the hops are grown on top of the convention center!
Okay, they actually made a beer at the Home and Garden Show with hops from the convention center.
Feel the power!
Like that are grown on top of the convention center.
Of rooftop hops!
The beer tastes like Pittsburgh! I'm buzzed at the Home and Garden Show! 37th annual Duquesne Home and Garden Show!
Robots and beer!
Also at the Home and Garden Show, Tesla! Tesla!
Feel the power, Tesla!
Tesla will be showing off some new sustainable home energy systems, including the solar roof! Feel the power of 1,000 suns powering your home! It's the Tesla solar roof at the Home and Garden Show!
Tesla! Tesla!
Also at the Pittsburgh Home and Garden Show, March 2nd through the 11th.
Okay.
At the convention center. The Antiques Home Show with Dr. Lori of Discovery Channel's Auction Kings!
What's hiding in your attic? Oh, it's Dr. Lori, peekaboo.
Bring your old crap that you think is worth something. Throw it in Dr. Lori's face. Then she'll either tell you to get the hell out, or that might be worth something. Dr. Lori, Antiques Home Show, Home and Garden Show!
Home and Garden Show!
We got something for the kids too, Bob?
Oh yeah, there's a kids thing, yep.
Get back! The Children's Village and Family Activity Center!
Ellie just tweets here, Mikey and Bob are making the Home and Garden Show seem like the most exciting thing you could ever attend in Pittsburgh. You're damn right it is! Feel the power and the fury of the Home and Garden Show, including the Children's Village!
Toy Trains, Kids Club, Kidsburg, and Turtle Races!
Live turtle races?
Turtle races!
It's the Pittsburgh Home and Garden Show!